Hello everyone, my name is Alex. Today I will show you how to set up your acquisition in the new Reveal IR software. In the main window of the software, you see all the projects that are already created. The red circle indicates the output project where the next sequences recorded will be added. It is important to know that the recorded or exported sequences location on disk is not defined by the project, but is specified separately. The Live Buffer section is used to set the output directory where your sequences will be recorded to disk. It is recommended to set the output directory on a different hard drive that is reserved for data acquisition for best performance. In the Live tab of the main menu, you can select the calibration to apply prior to starting the acquisition. The sequence window will then appear. This window is slightly different from playback mode. You are now ready to change the different parameters for your acquisition. First, you can adjust the window size by a manual entry in the text box or by using a predetermined value in the list. Invalid values will be shown in yellow to indicate that the camera doesn't support them. The exposure time can be used either in fixed mode or by using the automatic exposure control, which is a feature unique to Telops thanks to our permanent calibration. If you disable the AEC mode, you can manually set the exposure time. Refer to the tooltip if needed. The frame rate can easily be changed. You can also refer to tooltip for this. Frame rate, window size, and exposure time are three parameters that influence each other, so decreasing one parameter may allow to increase another one. Here you are able to change the calibration mode. The software calibration can allow the display of data in a different mode than the calibration that is saved to disk. In the configuration list of the sequence window, you will be able to configure the internal memory and the frame synchronization. The AEC mode and the Enhanced High Dynamic Range Imaging mode can be set from the configuration list as well. If you need to change the calibration, you don't need to close the sequence window and go back in the main window, as another calibration can be selected from here. You can also change the palette and add several regions of interest, just like in the playback mode. For each region of interest, you can see the time profile graph in real time from the data visualization panel and also apply an emissivity correction in real time. All major configuration parameters that we've just demonstrated can be saved as a preset for your next acquisition. Once you start a new acquisition from the main window, it is possible to use the saved workspace as a preset selection or use the last camera configuration. In case of a problem, the default preset can also be used. Now you know how to set up your acquisition with Reveal IR. If you need any help, you can contact us anytime.